Hi everyone, welcome to Mathematically Inclined. We have all done this kind of integration using the conventional method. You can click on the I button to get the special integrals or check out the description box. But how do we apply the shortcut and get the answer in less than 5 seconds? Let's check that out in this video. So we are going to address this form, which is 1 upon the quadratic, that is ax square plus bx plus c. Now in the conventional way, you usually complete the square and then apply the relevant formula. However, here there is one golden rule. You will have to check 4ac minus b square should be positive. Very simple to remember. It is actually like your discriminant with the opposite signs. So now once you have checked for this condition, then your final answer is simply 2 upon square root of 4ac minus b square into derivative of this quadratic upon square root of 4ac minus b square plus c. Let's apply this trick to the given question. So you can mentally also try this. 4ac minus b square is simply 4 into 1 into 5 minus 4 square, which is 20 minus 16, that's 4. Of course, it is positive. Then your integral becomes twice of this square root of 4 into tan inverse of derivative of this, which would become 2x plus 4 upon square root of 4 plus c. So when you simplify, these two get cancelled. It is simply tan inverse of x plus 2 plus c. Isn't that so simple? It's a very powerful tool for your competitive exams. And of course, even in your boards, after doing the traditional method, you can always tally your answers. Let's take one more example here. I would request you all to pause this video, try out this question, and then tally your final answer. So here, 4ac minus b square is 4 into 5 into 5 minus 6 square. This would be 100 minus 36, that gives us 64, certainly greater than 0. So now the final answer is 2 upon square root of this 64 into tan inverse of derivative for this is 10x plus 6 upon square root of 64 plus c. So this is 2 by 8, that is 1 by 4 into tan inverse of, this would be again 10x plus 6 upon 8, which could be, which on simplifying becomes 5x plus 3 by 4 plus c. I have a little DIY for you people. Try this out, see if you can apply the formula and then comment in the section below. I hope you enjoyed the video. If yes, then make sure to give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends. And if you haven't done that so far, make sure to subscribe to my channel. I will see you with the next video. Until then, bye-bye.